It is currently 5:40 in the morning and I just got up. I have to go get ready to go to the gym first, and then it's gonna be a very eventful weekend. So rise and shine, guys, even though the sun is not even out.
Oh, my eye is really itchy. And this is my outfit, a jacket and rigging.
I like to start off with some cardio. I usually go on elliptical because my knees hurt from running too much. And then I would do some weights and ab workouts, and then finish off my workout with some stretching, which is obviously what I'm doing right here.
I just finished showering and now I feel so clean, and I really want to just hop back onto my bed, but I can't because I have to get ready. Today I have a business casual event to go to because I will be giving a presentation, like a talk later. My real outfit is at the back over there. You'll see it later. It's a blue dress. But for now, I'm going to wear this super fashionable outfit. Look at these sweatpants. Yeah, let's get started with the makeup process. I don't have anything on, my face is kind of dry, so time to use some toner and some moisturizer.
Alright, so I like to pat on my toner and then start with my brows, which used to not take very long for me, but now this is the step that takes the longest. I outline the general shape and then fill it in with brow powder, and then apparently I'm not going in order, so now I'm putting on eye primer and then eyeshadow, just going for a neutral look today, trying not to scare everyone off. And then I am applying some brow gel, which I always like to do because it lightens up my brow a bit. And then, of course, my favorite step, eyeliner. I like to do a little wing, slightly upwards, just to look a little more awake. Then you've got the usual eyelash curling and mascara step, and obviously the get mascara on your eye step.
What a fail! Ah.
Time to do my hair. So I just finished showering, so my hair is, this is in its natural state. I find that in order for the curls to last all day, you have to use a pretty high temperature, which is obviously not good for your hair, but usually I use 400 degrees Fahrenheit.
Alright, I am actually done getting ready. I have my face makeup on now. I just want to show you guys what I'm wearing. So besides this dress, I'm going to bring a thin jacket. Probably just wear this on top for at night when it gets a bit chilly outside. Then I'm gonna wear a cross shoulder bag. Then I'm gonna be wearing these heels. These are just plain black wedges, ankle boot style. And yeah.
Hi.
Wait.
Attending and taking your time and your energy to be with us today. We know
it
was
nice.
Hi, my name is Kira.
I am at a, I guess you can call this a conference right now.
Something like that.
And there's a lot of people here.
No.
Essentially, today's event is a provincial STEM field event. So STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. And basically, it's an opportunity for various scholars and industry leaders to network with each other and also just inspire each other to get involved with the community and various initiatives that some of us started.
Okay, Jessica. Oh wait, it's not focused. Focus on my head. You want to say hi? Say hi!
Cool, new friends today. And everyone else is here.
Oh. Hi.
Oh my gosh, Julia, you're flat.
Turn the flash off.
I don't know how to turn it off.
This is the closest thing I'm gonna get to. Say hi.
Wait, why is this YouTube video? This is so short.
This is so short? No.
No, it's gonna be like a vlog, right?
Yeah. See, they're natural.
Cheers! You're successful!
time.
And we have our magic outfits and watches.
You guys have gone all hardcore.
Her shoes are heavy. Look at those shoes. Mine are pretty, like, crazy. I'm actually 5 feet with these. That's an accomplishment on my part.
Look at Sam Dick coming here. Look at that strut.
run.
Oh, okay, let's go.
So I am now with Sam in downtown.
So we're part of a scholars group, and with a group of newbies, there's two engineers, we're gonna take them to a very interesting place.
Yeah, they're gonna get a really cool surprise, right, Julia?
Yeah. So right now we're gonna get a table first to make sure that they're in the right spot, and our other group of friends are actually distracting them in the other direction, so they have no idea.
This is the wall of maids that they're gonna get introduced to. Look at Julia's evil face right now. I'm so bad.
Guess where we are? Yeah, we got a table for you.
Come here.
We go up the stairs.
Oh my god, so like cheesecake.
Come up, guys. Welcome. This is their wall of maids, and our table's over here.
Do you know where the washroom is?
Yeah, it's right down.
Am I supposed to walk? Am I supposed to walk?
I look like a mess.
Since I didn't eat anything since breakfast, what am I gonna say? Oh yeah, Sam and I went out for dinner, and then we went out for some drinks, and then this is basically what I did today. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye!